Scott, are you okay?
I hope he comes back soon.
What's the worst that can happen? The winged one only eats legged ones.
And Spot has plenty of legs.
Right.
Oh no.
Stupid wheels. Oh no.
Just more evidence of how obsolete legs are.
How is Spot supposed to get out of there now?
He'll come up with something.
Spot, are you okay?
Do you know anything about the shard that the Seekers are looking for?
It's from the mirror of the False Queen's throne room.
Really? Any idea what kind of mirror it is?
Yes.
I know what a mirror is, too. You explained it to me, Ralph. A mirror is something that, when you look at it, shows you a terribly ugly thing.
Do you know anything about the False Queen?
Not much. Just that she's a soft-skinned legged one like you.
Do you remember Sadwick?
Who's that supposed to be?
He's the clown who told me about you.
Clown? Clown? Oh, that clown! No, in fact, I was glad I forgot about him.
Why's that?
Well, first, he made Ralph see red, and then he destroyed Silence. When everything came crumbling down, I was really desperate. But then Ralph told me that Sadwick was gone for good, so even the World's End had some benefits. Why'd you ask?
Oh, just asking. You remember Sadwick, right, Ralph?
An evil clown?
He wasn't evil, just sad.
But he destroyed the world!
Only to save Noah. Forget that I asked.
Already forgot.
It must be awesome to have your brother with you all the time.
Absolutely.
It must be awesome.
Absolutely. He'll come up with...
you're back. Spotty! You did it! Yay! And you brought elderly Janus with you.
Well, not that elderly.
As long as you can still walk, we must hurry to get to the throne room and back to the camp.
Who are you, anyway?
Thanks, you two. Take care.
Bye! Come and visit us again!
Ciao!
What's that supposed to be? Never seen anything like that before.
That's Spotty, my best friend.
I hope he doesn't pee on stones.
Two great walls. Tunnel.
Awesome. You did great.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you. Thank you.
Dragon Spot, fire away! Okay, you can start singing.
Stones, stones! Never flown,
flown,
but once in their life,
life,
they go where clouds drive,
drive,
and stop.
Awesome, you did great.
Oh,
thank you, thank you.
What's the name of your band?
Just call us the Stones.
Yay, the wheels are in place. What now?
All right, listen closely. You have to turn the left one to the right.
Where is that?
Oh, it's where the chasm is.
But that's right.
For the first time in my life, I wish I had hands.
So you could show Reenie where left and right is?
No, so I could strangle you.
I've got no throat, you know.
Oh,
So how should I turn the wheels now?
All right, let's try something. The legged ones from Kalimar used to tell a story while opening the portal.
The legend is a kind of riddle for the order in which the wheels have to be turned.
Each cylinder represents something. Life, death, or dream. Got all that?
Yes, sir. Alrighty.
In a time when this world wasn't born, there was a young boy just one thought away from death. In a time when this world wasn't born, there was a young boy just one thought away from death. In a time just one... In sinister dreams, he dreamt of dragons, wyverns, of monsters eating each other. The closer he slipped towards death, the more vicious the beasts grew. The biggest of them all was a worm that devoured all the others. In a time, just what? In sinister... The close... The biggest... Just what? It's sinister. The close, the biggest of... At that point, the boy finally awoke. He was no longer in his bed, but sitting on a throne. And he realized he was all grown up now. Stood and stepped outside to look at his kingdom. It was more beautiful than anyone could imagine. Full of crystal lakes, mighty mountains, and enchanted forests. A place of serene peace and tranquility. A place he wanted to stay forever.
Anymore.
Why not? What happened?
Probably stuck.
Oh.
They won't turn anymore. Something's stuck.
What about that stone portal now? I can't wait forever!
Yes, you can.
Shut up!
Save Janus now.
Maybe your cool friend can help you.
I already did. What else am I supposed to do?
I was talking about the green caterpillar.
buddy. You're doing great. What a mean magic door. Save Janus and hurry back. I'll be waiting for you.
I found it. Damnation! This is truly an ordeal. We'll gather our people. What villainy does the false queen plot now? Maybe you are no caterpillar, merely something else in the shape of one. So that's why you're here. The false queen has sent you. By all seekers of silence, you're of the worst kind. By the great gambler. Another proof of the existence of the divine shapeshifter. Was that a trick? I want to believe that you can help me, for belief is the seed from which hope grows. What are you up to? Fascinating. You seem to know no fear. All divine blessings be with you. Thank you.
Spot, are you okay? I hope he comes back soon.
What's the worst that can happen? The winged one only eats legged ones.
And Spot has plenty of legs.
Right.
Oh, no. Stupid wheels. Oh, no.
Just more evidence of how obsolete legs are.
How is Spot supposed to get out of there now?
He'll come up with something.
Spot, are you okay? Do you know anything about the shard that the Seekers are looking for?
It's from the mirror of the False Queen's throne room.
Really? Any idea what kind of mirror it is?
Yes.
I know what a mirror is, too. You explained it to me, Ralph. A mirror is something that, when you look at it, shows you a terribly ugly thing.
Do you know anything about the False Queen?
Not much. Just that she's a soft-skinned legged one like you.
Do you remember Sadwick?
Who's that supposed to be?
He's the clown who told me about you.
Clown? Clown? Oh, that clown! No, in fact, I was glad I forgot about him.
Why's that?
Well, first, he made Ralph see red, and then he destroyed Silence. When everything came crumbling down, I was really desperate. But then Ralph told me that Sadwick was gone for good, so even the World's End had some benefits. Why'd you ask?
Oh, just asking. You remember Sadwick, right, Ralph?
An evil clown?
He wasn't evil, just sad.
But he destroyed the world!
Only to save Noah. Forget that I asked.
Already forgot.
He must be awesome to have your brother with you all the time.
Absolutely.
He must be awesome.
Absolutely.
How is Spot?
He'll come up with... Thank you.